We're spinning, we're going straight into the start. Sit ready. Attention. Last race, away we go. Machine 7-2. I'm clearly Holland in his back. Arturo Lopez leaves out. Alan Sawyer got to hold the handle 21. Alan Lane is strapping away now. Wonderful stuff.
7, 8, 9.
Team 17 up at the top of the Manchester boys. They're out with Teo Lopez, with O'Teo and Tom are fast. They've got two long rowers in there, two fast, really fast rowers in there. They're being chased down the bottom by Team 3, that's Liverpool as well. So at the moment it's Manchester and Liverpool. Liverpool University down on machine 3. Manchester University on the top on 11. We look at the girls. On the front side, it's machine 15. That's the veterans girls team. Machine 15, making all the front at the moment. They're going to be chased by 23 all the way through. The veterans lead the lightweights at the moment. And in the girls' competition, machine 15's going well as well. That's the girls' side. Machine 15 turning over well, Hallam. Quick changes going on. Trenton really well on the girls' side. Down the bottom, it's the junior side that's in there. These are our senior sides. And the medal team up for the veterans. All medal team up for the lightweights. They've got Johnny skipping them down on the mat team. Becky Cargill, absolutely great change from Becky Cargill. Phenomenal change, went through at about 65 strokes a minute. Dropped straight off the machine, rolled away. It's all in the changes. It's the changes that make the difference to this type of racing. And that's closed 23 up. A huge amount to the ladies. The Hallam boys racing it hard at the moment. They're trying not to go through the machinery. Manchester have a messy handover up on 17. They've got a messy one on 17. Meanwhile, the Independents going well. Wojtek's team on is Wojtek, the man himself on the machine. The Polish Panther. Pounding, covering, probing the regions of speed on the machine. Team 15, Helen Tilly with his team. That's the veterans. The lightweight. of my power, more about the strength endurance. Again to me, Hollingworth Whiteberry's turning it over. Down on machine five, the Varsity Boys going like a rocket. Cap comes off. Manchester machine drives along. York St John hanging on to Manchester, trying to hold him in the arena. Phenomenal stuff. It takes two York boys to hold one Manchester lad in place. Some of the machines beginning to go walkies. Some of them think they're in the outback. TO's going sideways. Mr. Volchek gets on again. Sheffield, third chance for his parents at home.